Drummond throws it down.
Yeah, nice fast break from start to finish, guys.
Especially on the back end. I mean, he polished it off perfectly.